sup, sup everybody. It's your boy Andre and Cuthead again, you know what I'm saying? Cutting for the 9-5 and the 9-6. BK Jams, another episode here again. You know, as we enter the new year of 96, we had a good year of hip hop. Man, Bad Boy was doing their thing. Wu-Tang, Lost Boy, and the R&B, man. Shit, man, I'm had so much babies this damn year. Keisha from Cold, baby. Killing it out there, you know what I'm saying? But anyway, I'd like to introduce a new talent today. He go by the name of Ayo, representing the BX. And this kid here, man, he got a lot of talent, man. I see him go far. And he got this new hit, No Purpose. So I'm about to play that in a minute. But I want y'all to call me, man. Call me below, numbers below, and let me know what y'all think of the show. Because we're coming back for another season again. You know? But for now, enjoy the video. Call me, and I'll call back. Peace.
Shit without a purpose. My mother knows I'm sinning. She reading me Bible verses. I got chapter 1. That's something I'm not concerned with. But in my afterlife, I wonder will I be burning. My head is turning. I'm seeing dark thoughts and memories. Lick a couple shots. Take the cash, nigga. Remember me. When I leave this real shape, possess, stick up my enemies. No matter what I do, I could never leave my tendencies. Damn, even my thoughts is a sin. That's why I leave them here on this earth to blow away with the wind. But it gets lonely, so I'm also leaving my soul as a friend. So when I'm gone, they don't ever have to ask me again.
Now what's my name?
Ha-yeem.
Ha-yeem.
They know. And I'm sorry, Lord, I've been living in vain.
Now what's my name?
Ha-yeem.
Ha-yeem.
They know. I'm sorry, Lord, I've been. I feel the sorrow. My niggas ask for better tomorrows. Every day's the same shit, only if life can be borrowed. We live amongst the common people, but in sight there's no sorrow. The government robs us, and often they stick us for freedom. Why you think we in the camera yelling out Yasha freedom? All we did was flip the script, it's time for y'all to get whipped. Feel the raft of no taxes off the drugs that we flip. This how it is, we can't complain, but don't like living like this. We cold-hearted individuals in the fiery pit. So any minute we could break, we think we full, but we ain't. But that's what happens when you lost, or for living in vain. And if I wasn't in the flesh, I'd still be holding the pain.
Now what's my name?
Ha-yeem.
Ha-yeem.
They know.
I'm sorry, Lord, I've been living in vain.
Now what's my name?
Ha-yeem.
Ha-yeem.
They know.
And I'm sorry, Lord, I've been.
My pops told me change my path, this rap shit ain't for me. The real niggas dead or in jail, so who they claiming to be? Lord forgive me, I never meant to bite that apple from Eve. I'm too wise, and cause of my greed, a nigga planted the seeds. And so I did, and now rehearsed, that's how I'm writing this verse. I feel this blessing that you gave me, became a gift and a curse. Or was I blind and couldn't see that this was destined since birth? Don't know what it is, but somehow, this nigga's making it work. I know my purpose, I done slayed a six-headed serpent, but still disturbing. Too many voices know where my worth is. A deep thinker, to clear my conscience that for me wasn't working. But this is written in blood, so for me this is certain.
Now what's my name?
Ha-yeem.
Ha-yeem.
They know.
And I'm sorry, Lord, I've been living in vain. Now what's my name?
Ha-yeem.
Ha-yeem.
They know.
And I'm sorry, Lord, I've been. Now what's my name?
Ha-yeem.
Ha-yeem.
They know.
And I'm.
me Lord, I've been living in vain. Now what's my name?
Kaim.
They know, they know, they know, they know. And I'm sorry, Lord, I've been